Scorpio. I have already lost you once.
Dr. O'Shea, Astro's gonna be okay, isn't he?
I certainly hope so, Zoran. Okay, let's try again.
A week has passed since Astro was taken to the Ministry of Science after the incident in Robotonia. There has been no word on his condition, or if he can be repaired.
Zoran! Don't worry, Astro will come home.
Come on, Astro! You can do it! This time it's got to work! We've done everything we possibly can, and he still won't wake up. Astro, please come back to us!
The Ministry of Science has issued a statement. After several attempts, they still have not been able to revive Astro.
Dr. O'Shea can try all he wants, but I assure you, Astro will not be restored. Now is the perfect time to rid the world of AI robots forever. We must not let this opportunity slip away.
Mr. Drake, on behalf of my colleagues, I'm sorry to say that you're on your own this time.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Watch this.
Choosing to leave Robotonia, the robots returned home, and people welcomed them with open arms.
The Robotonia incident brought humans and robots closer together. Rather ironic, wouldn't you say?
Wait, don't go!
Don't you see?
If anyone were to find out that we were associated with you, we'd be branded as outlaws.
They'll be sorry.
Soon we'll find a place we can call home.
Shadow, what do you think Dr. Tenma will do if Astro cannot be restored?
Tenma's a madman. He'll find a way to bring Astro back. And when he does, Astro will have to face his greatest challenge of all.
And what would that be?
His father.
Please forgive me, Astro. I've done everything in my power. Forgive me!
Dr. O'Shea, huh? You seem to be at an impasse.
Tenma!
Only I have the data to bring Astro back to life. If you want to see Astro again, you will do as I say.
Tell me, Tenma, will you really help Astro, or is this another one of your tricks?
There are no tricks, only conditions.
Conditions?
The restoration work will be done in my laboratory by myself, alone. And once Astro has been fully restored, you will say nothing of my whereabouts. So, do we have a deal, Dr. O'Shea?
All right, you have my word.
Excellent. Then leave Astro. I will make contact with you in 1 month. Tobio, come back to me.
Dr. O'Shea, why is it taking so long to fix Astro?
Please, give us a little more time. The Ministry of Science is doing everything in its power to make sure that Astro is fully restored.
Are you all right? You're awfully quiet, Doctor.
I just hope I did the right thing, Yuko, handing Astro over to Dr. Tenma.
I know, but you had no other choice.
Tobio, you will be reborn, and this time, I will not make the same mistake as when I first created you.
I'm just in a hurry. This is an exciting day.
It's Astro.
That's right. Dr. Tenma contacted me this morning.
Ah, I have to get ready. We'll have a party.
Zoran, the party can wait. Right now, let's go get Astro.
Mm-hmm. Dr. O'Shea, do you think Astro will remember me? Do you think he missed me?
Of course he'll remember you, Zoran. What in the world is going on?
Dr. O'Shea, welcome.
Dr. Tenma, what have you done to this place? Why have you gone to all this work? Huh?
Ah! Hi, everybody.
Ah! Astro!
Oh, thank goodness you're back!
Stop it!
I'm sorry, sir, but who are these people?
What did you say?
It's nice to meet you. My name is Tobio.
Tobio?
You heard him. He's Tobio.
No, he's not! You're not Tobio! You're my brother, Astro!
Astro, who's that? And who are you?
How can you forget me? I'm the only sister you've got!
Tenma! You've erased Astro's memories, haven't you? I knew I never should have trusted you!
It's getting late. I think you should leave now.
Let's take Astro back to the Ministry of Science. His memories can't be lost forever.
See if he wants to go with you. Go ahead, ask him.
You bet I will. Astro, are you ready to come home?
Mister, I don't understand. This is my home.
Oh, no.
Ooh, that's it! You're coming with us now! We are leaving!
Zoran. We can't force him to come home if he doesn't want to.
But...
I know what you're thinking. However, for now, we must respect his choice to stay here.
O'Shea, I have kept my promise. Now you must keep yours.
Yes, I know.
Doctor, let's talk to Detective Tawashi and have Tenma arrested for kidnapping.
I can't. As a condition for saving Astro, I gave Dr. Tenma my word that I would not tell anyone where he lives.
But...
We have to find another way.
Well, so when in the world is Astro gonna come back?
Dr. O'Shea said that he's doing everything he can.
Hey, you guys!
Huh?
I need your help to rescue Astro, please.
Rescue Astro?
Mm-hmm.
Tobio, we are going to spend so much time together. We can go camping and fishing and nobody will bother us. I promise. Oh, I got a bite. Oh! It looks as if the virtual machine is not working. We're finished for today.
Hmm. Oh, wait, Father! I just remembered something.
Remembered?
Yes. You and I really went to a river just like this once before, didn't we? Yeah, I know we did. That's right. You tried to scoop up the fish that was on my hook, but... You slipped, and you fell into the water. Don't you remember?
You're confused, Tobio. Tobio, you must not think of unnecessary things. This house is all the world you and I need now. Understand?
Yes, Father.
That's a good boy.
Zoran, you sure this is the right place?
This is definitely Dr. Tenma's house, all right.
We should check it out just to be sure.
Wait, if we go to the front door, he's not going to let us see Astro.
But we need to sneak in from the back. Come on!
Hold on! Somehow we gotta get Astro to come outside!
I have an idea!
Tobio, what have I told you? I do not want you to concern yourself with the outside world.
Yes, Father.
I found you.
Okay, if we can't rescue Astro from the ground, then we'll just rescue him from the sky.
Oh, great idea, Leo.
This is a quadriglider, Zoran. Astro is one of the founding members of the Sky Riders.
The Sky Riders?
That's right! Once Astro sees the flag of the Sky Riders, he's gotta remember us!
Yeah! It's gotta work!
Now let's go!
Astro, here we go!
That thing.
Astro, we came to rescue you!
You gotta get out of there! You're being held prisoner by a lunatic!
What are they talking about?
Astro, we're your friends! Don't you remember?
Friends?
Tobio! Don't you see? I will not let anyone interfere with my plan!
If it's the last thing I do! Get out of my way, you robo-mutt! Don't play stupid, Doctor. You're not fooling anyone. I know you're hiding something, so why don't you tell me before I have to take you down to the station?
Detective,
Look, I don't have all day. Now, where is Astro? I'm waiting.
Emergency call for Detective Tawashi.
Sir, we've got a situation. Somebody's stolen Quake and is destroying everything in its path.
Wait a minute. That looks like Section K-220.
You two aren't getting away this time! I'll teach you brats to mind your own business!
No!
Get your stinking hands off me! I'm no criminal!
It's gonna be good to finally see you locked up, Drake.
What?
Take him away.
The robots! They must be destroyed, every last one of them!
So, all of these pictures are fake, aren't they? Because I'm just a robot.
Oh no, you are more than a robot! You are Tobio!
What about my memories? Are you all right, Doctor?
Thank you, Astro.
My name's not Tobio, is it? It's Astro!
No! No, no, no! You are Tobio! You will always be Tobio!
Dr. Tenma!
Dr. O'Shea! What are you doing here?
We came to take Astro home with us. Ready?
Astro!
Goron! Elenio! Kennedy! Abercrombie! Rescuco! Momo! And Dr. O'Shea. How could I ever forget?
We missed you.
Huh?
Where is Dr. Tenma?
He's right over here. Well, he was here just a minute ago.
Won't give up! Tobio is mine!
It is time to move out, my loyal robots.
All systems are back to normal.
Thank you, Doctor.
Huh? We've got a security breach! Robot dogs! Hundreds of them, and they're headed for the lab!
It is time to settle this matter, once and for all!